Symptoms of the common cold. Number one, do your eyes water? Number two, does your nose run? Yeah, I got a cold, all right. Hot tips for toads. Starve a fever and feed a toad is a remedy for cats like you. It's best to eat some fresh troll meat cooked in a deep dish stew. Eat a troll. That sounds logical.
No worries for me. I just feels like a crow on the wing. Young and fancy free. This here living's a wonderful thing. I's glad I's alive. In this weather, the cats get cold feet. 10 will get you 5. They won't be round to put on the heat. How'd I get into this situation? Sorry I can't join you for dinner, boss, but I have a previous engagement. That feline sure has a nasty cold. That's all I have to know. Boss, boss, I got a sure remedy for that cold. Hold it, boss. Boss, the best way to cure that cold is to use the inhalator.
That sounds logical.
This will clear your head right up. Here you are, boss. Now take a good deep breath. Well, that's the end of that cold.
It didn't work. I still got the cold.
You discourage us too easy, boss. As my sainted granny used to say, there's nothing like a good hot drink to bust up a bad head cold. This is a surefire remedy, boss.
Help! Get me a doctor! Come in.
Did you call for a physician, boss?
Oh, Doc, tell me this ain't the end.
What seem to be the symptoms here?
Oh, Doc, I've got shooting pains.
Open wide and say ah. Now, first we have to find that cold germ.
I can't find a thing. Your head is all stuffed up.
I'm gonna have to give you a cold shot, boss. One, two, three.
Hey, you tricked me.
I hate to interrupt you while you was eating, boss, but your pivot tooth is loose. most surest cold cure, boss, is the heat treatment. This'll bake the cold right out of you. I almost forgot the mustard plaster, boss. You five, they won't be round to put on the heat.